What have you been up to while your better half wasn't around? I'm warning you, Mark, if you watch the third season of Dark Vengeance without me, there will be blood. We've already finished negotiations, so I'll be home sooner than you think. I took a bunch of pics, just like you asked. Let me send you one right now. What do you want to see? My photo in the mountains or from the pool? I forgot to say, that hotel had a luxurious swimming pool. Yeah, sure. You just want to see the pool, right? And seeing me in a swimsuit has absolutely nothing to do with it. You should have gone with me. I know that you don't like meeting new people, but I'm worried about you, Mark. I'm pretty much the only person you talk to. It's Christmas Eve, and no one's even congratulated you yet. Did someone write you a personal letter? That's so cool! Open it up and tell me what's inside. It's near the entrance, right? I wonder what's inside the envelope. Well, who's it from? What did they write? Aw, I hope you don't have any problems with your taxes. I don't want my boyfriend to be locked up before we can meet again. By the way, about communication, please go up to your bedroom window. See anything from the first floor. Go upstairs and look through your bedroom window. Boyfriend that she returned from the Alps. Now, on to the second part of my surprise. But first, show me your festive mood. Let me think. I remember you had some sparklers in your closet. Light them up in front of your window. I'm sorry I didn't come to your home right away, but I had to prepare something. You'll see it for yourself soon. You didn't fall asleep there, did you? Sorry, Mark, but tonight you won't get much sleep. Find sparklers in the closet of your bedroom, and I'll tell you the good news. Try looking for them in the bedroom closet. I'm pretty sure I saw them in there. If you find the sparklers, light one of them up by the bedroom window so I can see it. There it is! Now I can feel the Christmas spirit! Alright, here's the second part of the surprise. Do you remember that French wine you wanted to buy? Until you saw the price tag? Today, we'll try it out! I also got some fireworks, So take your sparklers and come over. Let's celebrate Christmas together. By the way, I brought you a present. Did you get me something too? Don't pretend that you haven't planned something. I know that you were preparing for the holidays even before my trip. It's probably already under the tree, so take your secret gift and come over. The longer you wait, the greater the chance that I'll drink all of your wine by myself. Take your gift and come to see me. It's under the tree, isn't it? If you found the gift, come see me already. Did you leave the house? It's easy to get lost in this weather. Follow the light, handsome. I'm waiting for you. Where are you? Did you sink into the snow? Hurry up, I'm getting tired of waiting. What does inside your house mean? I'm standing at the door and I didn't see you come in. Hey, Santa, it looks like you broke into the wrong house. Get out of there before you get...
Honey, are you there?
Mark, stop scaring me. I know that you're here. I found the Christmas tree that you knocked over. And why did you take off its decorations? Do you even know how long it took me to decorate it? Wait, where are you? Mark, if you're still in someone else's house, you need to get out of there. And you need to explain what's going on. Mark, do you need help? I can... Wait. There's someone here.
Sweetie, where are you? Let's celebrate together. Honey, don't make me hurt you. Stop running away. Why are you hiding? We are made for each other. We must be together.
Mark, I think I'm hallucinating too. I saw someone at the window and she... I'm just seeing things. Yeah. I'm just seeing things. I need to understand what's going on here. Please tell me what's going on with you. You saw a woman, right? But if it's true, fine. You said I need to hide. I'll do that, and then... I heard something.
Anywhere. I will be right back. She's gone. Mark, these aren't hallucinations. She isn't human. I'm fine. I was hiding just like he said. I had time to prepare before she found me. I launched fireworks at her. It seems to have scared her off. I don't think she likes bright lights. Try to find something similar. Maybe that'll help you. Okay. We'll get through this. We have to get through this. Mark, she can come back at any moment. What should I do? I'll try. Oh, God, I hope it works. I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather. One more thing. Please, be safe. I love you.
To get ready.
Mark? Are you there? Are you okay? I scared her away, Mark. This bitch is afraid of bright light. She left me alone, and I don't know when she'll be back, but now... now she's gone. What about you? Do you have any news? Preferably good news. That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second floor. Here.
Hey! Hey, I'm here! Come here, please!
Try lighting something up near the window. Maybe they'll notice you. I see the light in a nearby house. Is that you? Are you on the second floor? I don't think they've noticed you. You need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you. Mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing, I saw that she threw one of the cops through the window of your building. Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body. How are you? Telescope, what do you mean? I thought so. All this time, she was interested in you, not me. You are connected to her in some way. Mark, tell me, do you know this woman? Dating? Why didn't you say this before? Tell me about her. My God, this is terrible. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before? So this monster wants you back. Thank you for telling me.
You cheated on me! How is she better than me?
thought you brought the ring for me. You don't love me anymore. I'm not giving it back. It's mine now.
How are you? What's going on? Great. Now we have a chance. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud. Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also, do you have a minute? Can you tell me what was in your gift? I know it's silly, but I need to be sure that it is what I think it is. In case we don't make it. Oh, Mark, thank you. When I see you after all this, I'll give you the answer. So, don't you even dare think about giving up.
Sweet.
Mark, I heard gunshots. Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Do you have any idea what to do next? Did you find my present? Good. You know, she stole my Christmas decorations for a reason. It looks like she's obsessed with spending Christmas with you. Maybe if you put a present by the Christmas tree, it will distract her. Just don't forget to put the fireworks everywhere first. And Mark, please be careful.
Chose me. Thank you.
Open, Mark. The doors are open. You did it. My God, Mark. I love you so much. Come to my house. You won't get lost this time. I guarantee it.
Mark, about that ring.
My answer is yes.
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away, Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong. Ding dong, ding dong, that is their song, with joyful ring, all caroling, one seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, oh, hill and dale, telling their tale, gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
All seem to say, throw